the Realme Ultra concept phone. Just ahead of MWC, Realme has unveiled something exciting, which is known as the Realme Ultra. It's an interchangeable lens concept phone that could change what we see in smartphone cameras. The key features are, you get a 1-inch Sony IMX989 sensor, which is the star of the show. You get a dual camera setup with the ultra-wide being a Sony IMX890 sensor and a periscope Sony IMX898 for maximum versatility. You get an interchangeable lens system so that you can attach different lenses for unique photography style. You get a 10x telephoto lens that can zoom all the way up to 60x, but without a tripod, even 30x will be tricky to keep the phone steady as it is very big. You get a manual focus and aperture ring, a first for a smartphone. So you get a DSLR type of control over the shots. It comes with a Snapdragon 8 Gen 2 chipset. So this proves that this phone has been developed at least in the past 2 or 3 years. You can see hands-on experience from Android headlines. So this is just my take on how it works. The 10x telephoto lens is very massive and it takes insanely sharp photos, but balancing it is next to impossible without a tripod. The focus system is a bit finicky since it is a pre-production model, as you can see in their site. But once dialed in, the photos are stunning. You get a box design which is very unique, which features two different compartments for the phone and lenses. It is unfortunately not compatible with Sony, Nikon or Canon lenses, but imagine if they could add support for these lenses. The biggest challenge is that the phone is topper heavy, requiring extra support for stability. You get zero shutter lag, but you still need some fine tuning, and it is not ready for retail. Realme claimed they want to bring it out for retail, but I don't think it'll come out. Well, Realme said they did not confirm anything about it, but the potential is huge. If they can refine the system, add compatibility with DSLR lenses, this could be the biggest game changer for mobile phone photography. And like I said, this is not just my take seeing the Android headlines video, and it seems exciting.